ladies and gentlemen, tonight we're going to be introducing four notable people into the Grandview High School Sports Hall of Fame.
To propel him
sophomore, he was a starter on Grandview's first boys soccer team. They excelled all expectations in their first season and received a district ranking of 14-4-9. As a junior, he passed as a captain of the boys soccer team, which tied for first place in the Buckeye Athletic Conference. Tom was the team's most valuable player and earned first team all. As a senior, he recorded 23 goals and 15 assists as the team made school history as the third senior to become district champs while making it to the regional finals in just the third season. Tom scored the lone goal in the district championship. He was the team MVP and the first team all BAC in the district. Was the BAC player of the year. He was also an academic all-around. Tom's contribution involvement in the Grandview boys soccer team continued after graduating from being Virginia Tech and spent 8 years as an assistant player. Tom is a fourth generation graduate of Grandview High School. He's the great grandson of Francis Rendell Paddock, who is a Grandview High School student from 1880. Selected the school blue and white colors. He is also a member of fellow Hall of Famer Mark Tom. Colin, his wife Amy, and their two daughters, Lillian and Cora, currently in the Grand Rapids. Let's have a big round of applause for Colin and Tom.
Everybody. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.